Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping harness racing from Yonkers Raceway, Yonkers, New York on Saturday night, July the 23rd, and this is my day at the track.com, race of the day. Let's take a look at race 5 this evening, folks, 8:30 p.m. Eastern Post Time. Tonight we have 3 and 4-year-olds pacing for a purse of $34,000. Contenders number 5, Real Gentleman, number 2, Standing Tough, number 7, What the Sheik, and number 1, Benet. Number 5, Real Gentleman, is the overall speed leader in this pacing field tonight, has hit the board in power run fashion at 3 straight starts, including a power run win his last time out. Trainer Luke Penna sends my top pick to the rolling gate this evening. Penna has recorded a sensational .489 universal trainer's rating in the last 12 months, based on the results of more than 1,000 entries harnessed in this time period, which is not only easily the top UTR in this field tonight, but if I'm not mistaken, the top UTR in North America. Number 2, Standing Tough, an 8-1 shot, has hit the board in power run fashion in 2 of his last 3 starts. Race 5 summary, number 5, Real Gentleman, tops my contenders list, which also includes number 2, Standing Tough, number 7, What the Sheik, and number 1, Benet, 5271, and the 5th from Yonkers. A couple of Yonkers long shots for you to ponder this evening. Race 6, entry number 5, Foreign Officer, a 4-1 shot, qualifies as a power pony, has posted a pair of power run wins in his last 3 starts. Race 9, the 5-1 shot, number 4, Deuce Sealster, a Trackmaster Plus Power Pony qualifier, has hit the board in power run fashion in 3 straight, including a power run win in his last outing. So from Yonkers on a Saturday night, Rick Needham, 4th day at track.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.